करीना जी यहाँ पे, करीना जी यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे। करीना जी, करीना जी यहाँ पे, करीना जी यहाँ पे। Kareena.
Hi. Hi, everyone.
I'm speechless.
You're always speechless whenever you see me, Dheeraj.
Yeah, that's the natural thing, actually. Guys, taaliyan rukni nahi chahiye for Kareena Kapoor Khan. Kareena, aapka TV par debut hai. You know, wo bhi itne bade show DID ke saath. Kaisa lag raha hai aapko?
I'm more nervous than the contestants, and that is the truth. Kyunki itne bade manch par itna bada platform, Dance India Dance, Battle of the Champions. I think that, of course, bahut sare offers pehle bhi hue the. Pichle 5 saalon mein kafi shows ke offers hue the. Obviously, I was very, very nervous coming on TV because I think it is the most challenging medium. You're reaching out to people, you're coming in, stepping into their homes, into their hearts, you know, face to face. It's quite overwhelming. But when I was offered this show and they came to me with the concept and the entire idea, I think Dance India Dance is one stage that actually is a stage for the common man. It has always been a stage that has supported talent of the mango people, of the Aam Janta. And it has reached the hearts across India, across the globe. This is that platform that I think I couldn't say no to. And what better platform to make a TV debut than Dance India Dance?
Wow. Actually, log mujhse bhi poochte the ki, you know, tu reality show nahi karta, tu host nahi karta. Tab main unse kehta tha ki mujhe bas Kareena ka intezaar hai.
Oh God.
Well, flirt about you looking stunning actually today and...
like I was yesterday also.
Yes.
And every episode also. You're going to say that
I'm
every
I'm looking
episode.
Forward to it, Kareena. ऐसे चलिए शुरू करते हैं आगे का. मैं आपको आपकी सीट तक छोड़ के आता हूँ.
Okay.
And with that, तालियां रुकनी नहीं चाहिए for Kareena Kapoor Khan.
आएंगे चारों ओर से, इंडिया के हर एक छोर से. हिलेगी दुनिया शोर से, सब मिलके बोलो जोर से.
Enjoy कर रही है इस जज की सीट को? वेल कल ही शुरू हुआ है तो बहुत ही enjoy कर रही हूँ and I'm very excited to be making my TV debut. I mean फिल्मों में तो काफी साल से I've been doing different kind of films. तो रेडियो में भी मैंने शो किया था. अभी रेडियो के बाद जब Dance India Dance का ऑफर आया तो then definitely I thought that why not try something new because everybody is doing different things and Dance India Dance एक ऐसा मंच है जो I feel I am very honored to be part of a long-standing show which has been the original dance show for the last 10 years. So I think it's a very big honor for me to be as a judge on this show.
Kareena, Karishma ne to bahut jald apne career mein, television par haath aazma liya tha as a judge. What took you so long to come on TV?
Well, jaise maine kaha ki show bhi jo offer hui and the kind of show that I was looking at also had to be one of the biggest shows, and I think Dance India Dance is one of the biggest shows in the country, and I couldn't say no.
Did you discuss with her about the project and what was her reaction?
She was always like, you should do what you think is right and you should do and have fun with it. That is the most important. And jaise maine kaha that, you know, I mean, I'm looking forward to the contestants because itna alag alag dance forms ko dekhne milega jo kabhi, you know, hum log hamesha TV pe dekh rahe hain, but mujhe live dekhne milega, that is the excitement. Unka sirf stress hai ki 12-14 ghante shoot karni padi.
Last 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 last.
Well, that's fine. Well, it's going to be a weekly, so it's fine. It's once a week, and jaise maine kaha that, you know, hard work aur mehnat ke bina kuch nahi hota. So that's why, and I'm ready for that.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank
you.
And we'd now like to request for you to please cut the ribbon. They're going to bring you a pair of scissors. Officially launch the collection.
Thank you.
All right, can we start? Okay, let's thank you guys, members of the media. So happy to have you here. And we want you to get all the pictures, all the lovely pictures of beautiful Kriti. But we also want to hear what she has to say. All right, so the videographers at the back get a clear view. I'd request everyone to stay seated in the front. And Kriti, we'd love to hear from you about what it means to associate with Charles and Keith and just your thoughts on the collection.
Firstly, thank you for having me. Secondly, I know everyone's braved a lot of traffic to be here, including me. So kudos to all of us. Thank you so much for coming and making time. Charles and Keith kind of takes me back in time. It was the first time that I had gone abroad to shoot a song for one of my Kannada films, and I walked into this store called Charles and Keith, and I was like, oh my God, wow. And I could afford it. So I was feeling very happy about it. And they have some really good looking stuff. The bags especially, I think my mom still carries a Charles and Keith bag. That's her go-to bag. And I have a part of this collection. They had come out with a velvet collection a while ago, which was only available in Singapore. So I remember picking that up for myself. So Charles and Keith and I go back a long, long way. For those of you who don't know, jo unki mama thi, Charles and Keith are two brothers. Jo unki mom thi, she used to basically deal with footwear. Like she used to make footwear. And then the two of them studied and decided that they wanted to do something more. They understood the market, and that's when they came out with Charles and Keith as a brand. And I think ever since then, that was in 96 or 98, May they went global. So I think it's been quite a journey for them, and I'm so glad that I've been part of a big part of their journey. But yeah, I'm very, very happy to associate myself with Charles and Keith.
Thank you, and it's always wonderful when there's such a genuine connect. You seem like you've been a fan of the brand for a long time.
I have, no two ways about it. Even today, I can vouch. If you open my wardrobe and you don't find at least 10 pairs of Charles and Keith shoes, I will change my name. And anyone's welcome home at any given point to come and check that.
No, mine too, actually. But yeah? Speaking of that, yeah, absolutely. And when they opened in India, I mean, it was like, yes.
Yeah, finally, thank yes. God they're here.
Exactly. All right, so tell me, what for you describes the Charles and Keith woman?
I think for a woman who's confident enough to know that her comfort is more important than anything else. For a woman to be able to choose footwear that I think basically makes, you know, when I wear heels, I feel like I can conquer the world. And I think that's a Charles and Keith woman. She puts on the heels and she thinks she can conquer the world.
That's wonderful. That's such a nice way of describing it. And speaking of the wedding season, since this is a collection, obviously, exclusively for India and all about the wedding season, what for you are some of the trends you think we should watch out for this wedding season?
I think what they've done very smartly here, what I noticed in the collection, they have everything from pastels to glitter to something dark. So they basically covered all functions, from your reception to your cocktails at night to your feras or maybe a haldi ceremony in the day, to silver and gold that basically goes with everything. And what I love most about their gold is that it's not jarring gold. It's beautiful. It's got a very pastel hue to it. So I think that way they've been very, very smart in the way they've launched their collection. Where they came and told me, they're like, only 5 designs in shoes and only 3 designs in bags. Come and see this wall. It has more than I imagined.
There's so many variations in each style with color and the embellishments.
It's lovely.